Hey everyone, Tom here again from HIDprojectors.com. Showing off another pair of JK headlights we've got here. This one's another custom set customer wanted. We've got bright white housings, which is the back part of the headlight. Bright white painted monster shrouds, and bright white's the actual paint color here, so this is a color matched option. We've got color changing angel eyes in the front of the shroud, color changing angel eyes in the rear of the shroud, and color changing halos. These are all operated with a Wi-Fi app on your iPhone or your Android. This customer also chose our 5150 bulbs and our 35 watt ballasts. So I've got the app up here. What you do is you actually get a little Wi-Fi box that creates its own Wi-Fi signal, which you can then connect to through your smartphone or your tablet. Once you've connected to it and you've got the app up, you have the ability to turn the app on and choose any custom selection you want. I've got mine defaulted to go to a 7-color jumping change. And you see the speed here in which the change is happening. I can speed that up or slow it down. So, for example, if I wanted it to go really quickly, of course, you can slow it right down. There's 20 different options in the Wi-Fi app. For example, here's a white strobe, and all of these have the option to speed up or slow down. And we'll show you all the different strobes: green strobes, blue strobes, red strobes, 7-color strobe. Here's a crossfade from green to blue, and again, speed it up, slow it down. Red blue crossfade, red green crossfade, sorry, white gradual change. Here's one that just fades in and out of white. And then I'll go to one more, just a 7-color crossfade, which is just going to go to a really nice way to just transition in and out of each color. Then, of course, you've got the color ring, and you can always set these to one color, guys. You don't really have to choose any of these if you really don't want to. So I've got the, if I can show you this, here's the actual color wheel. So I'm in white here, but I can move my thumb around and choose any color that I want on the color wheel. And there's RGB values as well, so you can really dial this in. I'm just moving my thumb around slowly. And once you get the color that you want, like say for example, this is a yellow type color, you can even adjust the intensity. For example, I can fade it down so it's not as intense. More of a subtle color, and then you can turn it right up and adjust the brightness. The last thing I'm going to show you guys on this one is the ability to beat to the music. So if you were to choose a song, what you have to have on your iPhone, and you choose it through your app, you can have the colors jump to the beat of the music. Sorry, I'm doing this all at once. So that's that pretty cool little feature there. And one last thing to talk about, you can, whatever you set your light on, so I'm going to go back to the color ring here, and let's just say we've got it on this white color, and you turn your Jeep or your app off. When you turn it back on, it remembers the last color that you chose. And same thing goes for one of the built-in modes that you choose. So if you guys are interested in something like this, we can do custom painting, we can black these out, we can do pretty much anything you guys want. So dream it up. Talk to us. HIDprojectors.com. HIDprojectors@gmail.com. We've got Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook as well. Thanks for watching, guys.